Hello, I'm Felix Brambila, CEO of the Overseas Leisure Group, and I'm here to welcome you to the ultimate luxury operator servicing 34 countries with 43 offices. Our US operation is excited to equip you with everything you need to provide your customers with the ultimate travel experience. Our motto, every destination has a story to tell, ignites our passion to deliver curated itineraries for your client, who we will connect with what we call our local heroes, trusted guide who are eager to share their passion for their home region. We invite you to leverage 27 years of experience and complicity with a selected network of hoteliers in the nation, or to ignite your client's cowboy dream with our intense knowledge of the America's West and our ranch directory. And because there are no limits to where we can take luxury, we're gonna help your clients create an adventure of a lifetime on board of a luxury RV. True five stars on wheels, these vehicles can take you in the hidden corners of America, self-driven or with one of our professional drivers. Memories forever. How about villas done differently? What do I mean by that? Exclusive services, exclusive portfolio, and, well, wait, how about it? Jessica, tell us more.
Welcome to Overseas Leisure Group Private Villa Collection in the Florida Keys. This is called the Boat House. Follow me, you're gonna wanna see this. We curate every stay for your customers. Let's look at the Piedra Rostizón, the villa. This villa is very special. It just got completed and we were part of the development process. And now we're here sharing it with you. This is the main hub of the villa where guests gather. It is built for communion and privacy. And voila! One hour and 10 minutes from Miami International Airport, Caribbean Sea. This is the entrance to the master suite. Here you have private terrace, a private view. Now let's go inside. 6 a.m., the sun rises right in front of you. What more inspiration do you need? This boathouse you see right here was built decades ago. It was built in the 60s and everything around it is new. Everything was built around the house and to keep its iconic fixture the same. We have three ocean-facing rooms. We have one to the right and two more to the left. Let's go. Here's a peek at one of the rooms. King bed, pull-out sofa bed, Tempur-Pedic, desk for working remotely, private porch. We do villas differently. It's not just about the house, it's about the destination. In the Florida Keys, for instance. And we're gonna show you how to live it. One of the favorite places down in the Florida Keys is the Dolphin Research Center. This nonprofit sanctuary focuses on rescue, education, and research. They have a dolphin encounter that's unlike any other, and each trainer builds a relationship that establishes trust with the dolphin. Now let's dive in.
The ocean.
Yeah.
paddle boarding in the mangroves.
Hello, my name is Lori Kendall and I'm Director of Sales at Overseas Leisure Group. I would like to share one of our hidden secrets. It's the town. The town is a private estate, an authentic Western town from the 1800s, nestled on 4,500 acres of pristine landscape in the mountains of Colorado. This unique private Western town houses the world's largest collection of Western art and memorabilia, and it's for exclusive use only. It's a modern cowboy's dream with authentic accommodation and a range of activities during both winter and summer. We can't wait to connect with you to start the magic.